this is like not an easy leadership talk. Like, it's not that I hate those clickbait things that goes, 5 things every leader should do before breakfast. Elon Branson is doing number 4 every day. And you're like, like, so the other one is like, scientists are really interested in number 3. So it's just stupid. This is a hard talk. It's not easy. These are not easy lessons. And the imagery is difficult. And there's also lots of nudity, so I must warn you. And lots of gore. And it's about monsters, heroes, and kings. And it focuses on archetypes and myths and legends. So archetypes, a little bit of background, if you don't know what an archetype is, archetypes are really, really important to us. So it's something that exists in our collective consciousness. So we all know them when we see them, right? So for example, a classic archetype would be the innocent child, the innocent one that always gets hurt, that ends up dying, or that all the bad stuff happens to, the innocent child. Or you get the temptress, like the femme fatale, like that's always, I know everybody here knows one of those. Do you know temptress, tempter, maybe? And then you get the crone, the witch, like the old witch. I always mock my kids and say when we go out, it's like, don't open the door to anybody with apples. Don't take the risk. The crone, the wise wizard, Gandalf, we'll see Gandalf a bit later again. So these are all archetypes and we all know them and they exist within us and within every one of us. So myths at the same time, myths are incredibly, incredibly important to any culture, whether you like them or not. It doesn't mean that they're true. It means that they form a grounding true narrative. So this is like hard work. It's something that we all tap into, and we tap into this semi-unconsciously. So what this talk tries to do is to just lift the veil a little bit and create some awareness. And it's got some really great leadership lessons and leadership ideas in.